everyone, welcome back to my channel. I know, super corny as always are my introductions. Anyways, Sandra, my best friend, is my camera girl today. As you can see, I'm at my usual setting. Sorry, I'm like screaming, I'm kind of sick right now. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this mini vlog. Currently right now we are in like little Tokyo. But you guys will get a, well, not really a sneak peek, I guess you guys get a view of the broad and little Tokyo. The wishing tree is behind me and I just made a wish. So there's that, and Karen is here. And with that said, bye guys, peace out Girl Scouts. Like my channel, don't like it, subscribe to it, don't subscribe. Bye. So we're in downtown LA. I don't know if Karen's behind me, but we're supposed to get in the broad. Yep, they're in the back. And it's almost like 1:30 and we have to get there. So with that, stay tuned. Come on guys, hurry up!
I mean, we're here. We just ran. But we're here. What is it?
It's bottle caps.
Whoa, astonishing. All right, ladies, keep it moving, keep it moving. Currently taking pictures right now. This is like in a thousand ways to die. Oh, you're kind of pretty high, dude.
A piece of art makes you feel like.
The moment we've all been waiting for. Dun, dun, dun. Karen, would you mind telling us where we are?
Huh?
I said, would you mind telling us where you are?
We're at the broad.
I feel like a giant. Well, not a giant. What am I talking about? I feel like a tiny person. best elevator ever. The bathroom is nice. I'm in the infinity room and whoa, this is awesome. Give you an explanation usually of like what I'm vlogging about, you get me?
This is the...
I went to the infinity room, guys. That's all I gotta say. What do you think, Karen?
It was awesome.
What about you, Sandra? Look at them, how pretty.
Right? Like my feet are...
Yeah.
Okay, this poem is called The Power of the Pen. Politician man, sitting with whiskey in your hand, dictating lives like each life is worth a grain of sand. 1,000 faces, yet a powerful name. Is it all a game? Your world spins round in circles of grief and pain, just like mine. But you could end it all with the stroke of a pen. You could end your pain, probably my pain too. With the stroke of a pen, politician man, it's up to you.
Thank you.